During lockdown, people turned to a lot of things to escape, and one of the most popular things, apparently, was Harry Potter fan fiction. I'm curious if you've ever dipped your toes in that water, because there is, in particular, one Harry Potter fan fiction based particularly around your character and Sirius Black. There's now been read over 4 million times, and people are comparing it to the books in terms of quality, and I'm curious how you feel about that, to have had people take the character and run with it to that extent.
I've no idea about that. I don't know anything about that. I honestly don't. I don't know what you're talking about. So I don't know. I don't read Harry Potter fan fiction. I look at Harry Potter like a film I did many years ago, just like any other films I did years ago. It wasn't something. I know people are very obsessive about it and huge fans about it. But for me as an actor, I think I was in the third film significantly. After that, I was only in it now and again. So it's not something that I live with every day, and I certainly don't read Harry Potter fan fiction. You know.
If you ever have a spare 100 hours, there's a 500,000 word book written about your character in Sirius Black online. 4 million people have read it, apparently.
I don't even know about that, yeah. I mean, I really don't, yeah. Is it good?
Supposedly, they're hoping it'll be made into a film. But anyway, yeah.
Oh, maybe I could be in it.